Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making another diary slash journey braces vlog thing. Yeah, so basically I just got my power band. So as you can see, it's just like a rubber band. And I have it on these four teeth right here. Then there's nothing on that. And then there's in the back. And then same on this side. I got them on at about 4:30. And it's 5:21 right now. And they don't hurt at all right now. And I just feel regular. I have to go do homework. But yeah, I have a lot of homework. I'm going to do my homework and hopefully get that done. And then I'm just going to sit down and talk to you guys about the process. And then I'm just going to vlog today and tomorrow and maybe Saturday. So today's Thursday, the 18th. I'm going to go do some homework. Okay, my room's super messy. But who cares? So basically, the process was really, really easy. It only took about like 10-ish minutes. Most of that time was just to like tighten my wire and to take off my rubber bands and stuff. I made the smoothie this morning and I'll probably make one tomorrow, and if I do, I will show you guys how to make it. What I did to get ready for these was I went out to the grocery store yesterday and bought a bunch of like stuff that I could eat. So I bought a bunch of like yogurts. That's pretty much it. But then my mom bought like a bunch of like smoothie stuff and then like mac and cheese, because when I first got my braces, I ate mac and cheese a lot because it was like soft. But anyway, so like the process of how they put the power chains on is, I don't really know what exactly they did because, like, I don't have a mirror to see what they're doing. But they, like, took this wire because I, like, saw it and cut off the wire. I took it off. I put my lips over it and then the wire was, like, sticking out of my mouth. I'm like, oh, okay. They cut the wire because the wire's underneath the power chain. But I guess they, like, tighten it or whatever. Like, the power chain is a rubber band, so it's stretchy, but it's stiff. It just is a rubber, but there's like little tiny holes and they like stretch them out. So what they do, they put them like the rubber bands, how I said in my last braces video, how they put the rubber bands around those four stud thingies. Like, they basically put the hole around the bracket. That's what they did, and it didn't take long at all. And basically it's just to close all the gaps in my teeth, because as you could tell from my very first video of when I first got them on, before I even got them on, my gap was super big, like how small it is now. But now there's this huge hole right here, because these two teeth are pushing together and now there's a hole right here. That's why I have the power chain on. This side doesn't have as much space as this side. So it's 6:45, so I've had the power chains on for about like 1.5 hours, 2 hours. They don't hurt yet. I don't know. I kind of have a headache, probably because I didn't eat all day, but also I kind of feel the pain coming. Like when I got my braces on, I just knew that the pain was coming. So like you kind of get like a headache, but they don't really hurt that bad right now.
Yeah. Back here, do you see how the rubber band is like in that little dent right there?
I guess they just stuck it in there. I got blue. I don't really know why. I should have gotten a fall color or like pink. I don't like the blue so much. I can kind of feel my front teeth starting to get sore. Great. Oh, by the way, I have a whiteboard because I like to study on my whiteboard. I like to teach my fake students. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. Okay, before it gets dark, I'm gonna do one more update. So it is 7:24. This tooth right here kind of hurts, and this one kind of hurts. So it's like mostly this side for now. It's just like the starting soreness. Other than that, nothing really major. It's mostly just these two teeth right here. Okay, I'm gonna make this update really quick. So it's 10 o'clock on the nose. My teeth don't hurt at all. They're a little sore, like the front teeth are a little sore, but like seriously, I just brushed my teeth and I just flossed. And the first time when I got my braces on, it killed to floss. But right now, doesn't hurt at all. I mean, if I put pressure on my teeth, like it hurts a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed. So I will see you guys in the morning, which is right now. Okay guys, so I legit just woke up. It's 7:44. I woke up at 1 o'clock in the morning and my teeth were killing me. It was terrible. I was like almost crying. So I went into my parents' room and I was like, Mom, I need Advil. So I got 2 Advils, and then when I was up, it didn't hurt that much. Well, when I was up, it hurt less than when I was laying down. So I was probably up for 20 minutes to half an hour, and I finally fell back asleep. Yeah, so I'm definitely not going to be able to be eating hard foods, or at least like biting down on my front teeth. I can chew with my molars because my molars don't hurt. I will do another update probably after I get ready. Okay, so it is now 8:31 and school starts at 9:15 for me, so I should go get my breakfast. Right now I'm making, what? I'm watching Rachel Ballinger, which is Colleen's sister. Love her. She's really great. So let's get downstairs and make a smoothie. Okay, this is what all I put in my smoothie. So I put spinach in here, and then I put almond milk, and I put kefir, which is like substitute for yogurt. Put a frozen banana and frozen fruit. And this isn't my green juice recipe, this is my smoothie recipe. If you want me to do a green juice one, I could do it on my other channel. So yeah, so I'm just gonna put this stuff in. Hey guys, so I'm back from school, so it's now 4:30 and it's Friday. So yeah, so I'm going to my grandma's house right now, but I'm gonna just tell you what happened today. Oh my gosh, my teeth hurt. To be honest, they actually hurt worse than they did when I got them on, the regular braces on. It's the same feeling, but it's to more of an extent, I guess, except I can eat with my molars this time because last time I had the molar bands. But the thing is, it's a great day outside, like as you can see, but I've had a headache all day long from when I woke up to now, and I didn't take any Advil or anything at all today. My head hurts and I've been like woozy, and then I had a fire drill and it was really hot and I changed into my shorts. Okay, so I'm gonna go to my grandma's house. Hey guys, so I'm about to take a shower, but I just wanna do a little update. So it's 10:41, so I haven't done an update in a while. So the last time I took an Advil was at 4 when I got picked up. Don't even like hurt, like when I put pressure on them, like sore. It's not excruciating pain like it was today and middle of the night. I really hope they don't hurt in the middle of the night because I have dance in the morning. So I'm gonna go take a shower. I'll see like what happens when I brush my teeth and floss and stuff, and I'll tell you what happens then. Oh, that hurt. Okay, so it's like 11:15 right now, and brushing and flossing didn't really hurt at all. Like, I thought it would hurt, but I think it's because I'm used to brushing my braces now that it's just, like, I know how hard or how soft I need to brush and stuff. And flossing didn't hurt. I thought it was gonna hurt really bad, but it really didn't. So, yeah. I will see if it hurts in the morning. Hey, guys. So, it's Saturday in the morning. Sorry about my face here. I woke up at, like, 8:30, and it's almost 9 o'clock. And I have to go to dance. That's why I wake up so early. Like, I wouldn't wake up this early if I didn't have to. So basically last night it wasn't bad at all. My teeth didn't hurt at all. My teeth don't really hurt anymore. I think that was just kind of like a one day thing to get used to them, because braces, when you first get them on, they hurt for a couple days because you never have had them on your teeth, so they're kind of getting adjusted. Still my front teeth are a little sore. Hey guys, so it is 2:24. So it's been a while since I did my last update. Basically, I had my dance for 2 hours, and then I went to lunch, and then I came back here. So, what I had for lunch was a French toast with, like, banana, strawberry, and kiwi. And I actually remembered the day after I got my braces, I went to this same exact place, and I got that crepe thingy. And remember, I couldn't eat it. If you watched that video, you remember I couldn't eat it. And I could eat the French toast fine. They are still a little sore. They don't feel 100% normal, but I can still eat without having like a bunch of pain. So that's that. So I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. But if I have any problems, I will tell you guys. But for now, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!